So I want the back foot elevated, back knee comes down, front leg comes off the ground, like so. Now, important here, as you guys try a couple reps per side, is that when I'm doing this, pressure's not on the back leg, it's on the front leg. My leg comes straight down. Notice how I'm going down and not back. As I come down, I'm up, landing on the ball of the foot, transferring that energy down to the heel.